trying to get a 2-for-1 opportunity, which they're going to get. Oh, talk about your moves.
Anderson, what a beauty indeed.
Answer it.
The Bulls will slow it down. Nets will get the ball back. There's about a 5-second differential between the game and the 24-second clock. There you see the game clock. Bulls will have to shoot with about 5 seconds remaining.